Hi friends, welcome back to my channel SciTech. In today's tutorial to the Asphalt 9 gameplay test in the OnePlus Nord 2 device. Yes, so during this process I'll try to explain what is the real-time FPS we are getting and whether the 4D haptic vibrations will be working in this phone or not. That's what I'm going to exactly show you in this video. So this is an option which is called the haptic feedbacks. If you try to go to the games option and if you try to go to the settings option, as you can see there's an option which is called haptic feedback enhancement. Let's see, while playing the Asphalt 9, whether we can actually get the haptic feedbacks or not, and what will be the FPS, that is what I'm going to exactly show you. So this is what the real-time FPS I'm trying to use, inbuilt FPS meter, as you can see friends, inbuilt FPS meter. So right now I'm getting about close to 50 FPS only, as you can see. 50 FPS, nothing much. I'm trying to use, meanwhile, let me just show you the settings, what I'm trying to use. I'm trying to use the performance mode. I forgot to mention, now I cannot see anything. Let's see, I'm trying to use the performance mode only during this process. So I'm getting only 50 FPS in the OnePlus Nord 2 device. I'm not sure why, but without using any kind of performance mode, nothing at all, just by default. As you can see friends, 50 FPS, let me just go to the home screen and show you the settings, what I'm trying to use. As you can see, performance mode, only performance. So next test I'll try to use with the high quality. High quality also I'll try to try. So let me need to go back first and I'll try to play one more game and I'll try to show you what is happening exactly in this kind of demonstration. Let me need to go back. So there's no haptics. I'm not getting any kind of haptic feedback. I forgot to mention. So there's no haptics at all while playing this Asphalt 9 games, unfortunately. That's another drawback. I'm not sure why it's not integrated. Even though we got the option, but still. So right now the real-time FPS we're getting about 49 FPS. 50 FPS I'm getting, not bad. Stable, it was maintaining 50 FPS only. As you can see, it was maintaining stable 50, 49. So 50 and 49, it was able to maintain around that kind of FPS range in this Asphalt 9 without any kind of problem. Now let's check with another setting, which is a high quality setting, what we can actually get with the high quality. I'm going to go back to the main storage, yes, display. And now with the high quality, so let me try to restart the game. The game will restart right now. As you can see, the game will restart automatically. So now we'll be able to see how is the performance with the high quality. So I just want to clarify all your doubts while playing this kind of game, just to demonstrate what is happening. What will be the maximum FPS we can actually play, but with the performance mode we are getting only about 50 FPS. We are not getting anything more than that. With the high quality, let's see what happens with the high quality. So right now also we are getting experiencing same kind of FPS I think, but let's see, unless the game starts we may not be able to get to know complete details on this topic. Let's see. I think right now also we are getting exactly same kind of FPS, not bad, 44. So it's slightly decreased, as you can see, little bit, 46. So in the performance mode it was able to maintain 50 and 49. Even now also it's maintaining, but let's see what happens. It's, yeah, even right now it's trying to maintain 50 FPS, no problem. As you can see, no issues. I'm trying to get 49 FPS, no problem, as you can see friends. So 48 FPS and 49. So these are the overall statistics on the OnePlus Nord 2 device. So if you try to play the Asphalt 9 without using any kind of high performance mode from the settings, nothing at all. So 50 FPS is the maximum the FPS is going in this phone. I'm not sure, I think we may not be able to get that 60 FPS. That's completely weird. I need to compare with other phones, how well other phones are dealing with this kind of statistics. So that's it, friends. Thank you for watching this video and see in the next video, friends. I'll be on Twitter for more updates. And meanwhile, this is a maximum FPS the OnePlus Nord 2 is going at this moment if I'm trying to use this kind of settings. See in the next video, friends. I'll be on Twitter for more updates. Meanwhile, signing off. Bye.